Well, welcome to This Week at CBN. CBN airs Spanish programs throughout 16 countries in Latin America. In Mexico alone, CBN programming airs on 14 television stations, reaching 25 states. The flagship ministry program is called 700 Club Hoy, which means 700 Club Today. Each episode has engaging inspirational messages and addresses issues that affect Latino families. Over the past few months, CBN prayer centers have handled almost 5,000 calls, letters, and email, and more than 300 people made decisions to follow Christ. Let's remember to pray for Latin America and pray especially for Mexico. When I was there, I was just really touched with compassion for the people that there's this extreme where you have some of the richest people in the world, at the same time, the most poor, and they're all being impacted by narco traffickers. So let's pray for Mexico. Let's pray for the salvation of people in Mexico. Let's pray for its economy, that it would start building jobs and give people a future and a hope so they wouldn't have to leave anymore, but they could stay with their families and be productive right where they're born. That could happen if they turn to Christ. So let's get the message out. Throughout Latin America, throughout Mexico, let's be preaching the gospel and doing it on a regular daily basis. That's going to be key for turning that whole culture. Thank you, because you're part of that. You're part of reaching the world with the gospel of Jesus Christ. Well, that's it for This Week at CBN.